Aside from making covers and singing other people's songs, I actually write